back this a little bit. Oh, back. Okay. Hey y'all, it's Bunny and welcome to Kolor. And I'm gonna try this one more time with my camera. I think I got a way to compress the file, so hopefully that works. So anyway, we are going to work on this Disney page that I pre-Disney page. Remember taking this castle from Enchanted Forest and we're turning it into a Disney castle lit up at night. Ambitious, but hey, we're gonna try it out. Ooh, y'all almost went rolling. Let me reposition everything back. Let's see how I had this. Something one little bit. Okay. All right, there we go. All right, so we're gonna do the pink and blue castle, which I think is Sleeping Beauty's castle. So we need to have it light up. So the light up part, from what I could tell on the photo, is gonna be in here. So we're gonna just put some canary yellow. So that'll be the light up. And then we'll do our pink. No. I need to go get to my reference real quick. Disney castle with an S. Images and okay. So what I want is I want this one, the Sleeping Beauty one. So this is the one I'm going for. So we have gray. So we want to make this. We'll just make this part gray. These hair gray, and then we'll do pink on the rest. Yeah. So I'm gonna use my pink. I'm just rough it in color. This is going to be gold because it seemed like it has gold. And then this here. So maybe we should do our gold first so that we don't color in those spaces. Let me go back to the castle. It doesn't have any black, so I can do whatever I want with those. All right. So what I'm gonna do is take my metallic gold. Okay. Boom. So we got our little thing there done. Now look what we want to do with the flags. We could use pink, since it is pink. Let's go with gold real quick. Let's do our gold. So then we're going to take goldenrod and bring that in. Go over top, but that ain't, that probably won't work. Okay. Boom. Get that. Then we're gonna do gold here. Let's see if I can pose, figure out how to pose. Okay. Huh? What about it? You don't know how to sign in? Huh? Yeah, you don't know how to do it? Jade, how don't you know how to? I gotta get a white pen. But we'll think that later. So then I got that. I guess we can make this whole thing here gold. Might as well be a little ostentatious. I think I'm saying that word correctly. Who knows? Put our golden rod in. Okay. Okay, and then go here. 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 What? and gold. All right, so let's put in goldenrod. Because that's not gonna show. So then, let's take the bottom. Can't really do too much detail because it's so small. Okay, there we go. So now that's our gold. And now we're gonna take peach. So now we go in with peach lightly to give a hint of the pink. I think that would work. But then they'll leave that. Back to the yellow. I guess go hard with the yellow here. Right. And I think when we make this gray, that will make that pop out more. But I'm gonna end this video and come back.